basically.
Who can defend best? They should just stay to defend, and who else should go?